Hi, Adelaide here with your migraine relief video in combination with the breathing exercise. I'm sorry I cannot be on camera for this. It has everything to do with how the camera is angled. With that being said, we're going to do left nostril breathing, it's called. Left nostril breathing directs the flow of oxygen and energy into the right hemisphere of your brain. This allows the parasympathetic nervous system to be switched back on again. This helps to relieve physical discomfort caused by migraine. Let's begin by closing the right nostril. Exhale, release the air from the body. And begin to inhale through the left nostril, filling the body with air thoroughly and slowly. Exhale through the left nostril, releasing the air from the body thoroughly and slowly. Inhale again and gently exhale. Inhale. And gently exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Exhale. Let's do a few more rounds. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Nostril and continue to breathe equally from both nostrils. If you can and want, allow yourself to lie down so that I can begin the crystal and energy clearing using four tuners, a pendulum, quantum touch techniques. Lie back. Try to maintain the rhythmic breathing flow that you began with. And allow your focus to shift from the pounding doing this,
out of your body.
Allow the pain to dissipate. I hope your migraine has dissipated or disappeared. If you have any questions, please comment below. If there's a specific video you'd like me to do, I'm sure I have a crystal for it. Please comment below. If this worked, like, share, subscribe. And if you're interested in ongoing affordable sessions, there's links below for that too. Thank you for partaking.